Hey YouTube, I'm continuing where I left off, well, where I died actually. If you watch the other video, I go through this window here and I get lit up. I've beat this game before, but it was a while ago. But I will do my best not to get killed. Pretty much at this part, you want to just wait. They'll send a guy over here, go over here, take him out real quick.
I'm not hearing anything. Are you hearing anything? Shit.
Make sure that shit's working. Okay, so how you have it set up on the razor for the twist motion. So when I unlock them, I have the other one.
I'm gonna blow your brains out! Hold still!
See, it's pretty easy to dispatch people with this controller.
Andrew Colvin, were you saying something about my daughter?
Oh, God, no. See, I was just messing with you, man. I didn't mean it. I swear I didn't mean it.
Then make it up to me. Tell me why you killed her.
I can't tell you. All you can do is kill me. It was just a job. They just gave me a picture and told me to provide a body. It's all it was, a dump job.
They isn't good enough. Who were you working for?
I can't tell you. I'm still working for them. They'll gut me if I tell you.
Yeah.
They're not the ones you should be worried about right now.
You don't get it, Fisher. They're bigger than you. They're bigger than me.
I don't really know what comes next. It's been so long.
Don't you see? They told me you were coming.
Oh yeah, that.
Yes, you did, Oscar.
Turned all my settings up as high as they'll go. Like the first video, which was set for everything except reflect everything. But this time I turned everything up.
Passengers
with
extra gear
for
a longer flight
plan?
Stay with us, sir.
Take
it up with Colonel Reed. They'll take care of it.
It was clear someone wanted to talk to Sam. That's why they went to all the trouble to set him up with Coppins. That's why they tranked him and flew him back home. They needed him docile when they offloaded him their private airstrip up in the Blue Ridge, because if they hadn't, he would have taken that place upon with his bare hands.
You want to free, man?
Colonel Prentice, Major Robertson, we don't have time to chat. Our timetable says your men need to move.
Everything's operational, Director Reed. We start deploying at 900 hours this morning.
Good. Keep things going on your end. I'm heading back to 3rd Echelon to prep things there.
Oh, I'll be just fine.
Never had any doubts. Now, gentlemen, if you'll excuse us, I need a minute with Miss Springstar here. It's a loose end that needs cutting off.
Of course. Major?
Right. Fisher's all yours, man. You package him for us in Malta and get to unwrap him here. Find out what he knows about the NPs, how he knows it, and why he's been hunting our friend Mr. Cobra. I'm authorizing you to use whatever persuaders you need. Chemical or otherwise. Get the answers. And let's go.
Well, I keep that in mind. Anything else?
Just get to it. Call me when you have something. I'll be at HQ.
Reed's the new director. He's working hand-in-hand with our hosts here, a PMC called Black Arrow. They're running a pipeline for stolen Russian EMP tech through Malta, and Reed's stonewalling any kind of investigation into it.
Reed's stonewalling the president.
He's got serious political coverage from somewhere, and the president isn't getting anywhere through channels. We know they're in the final stages of prep for something very ugly, but what we don't know is what it is or where it's going down.
Really? Then again, you seem more interested in field work these days.
Stop it. I need you to do this. The second I make a move, my cover is blown. But you're on the outside now. You are free to act.
I don't do this sort of thing anymore.
Tell that to the men you killed in Malta. Now, if you don't make it look like you escaped and attacked me, I'm dead. So make it look good, Sam. Hit me. Do what you have to do.
Grim, let me remind you, I'm out of the game.
You're not out. All it took was one hint about her. Only one hint about Sarah, and you dove right back in.
What do you know about her?
I know she's alive. How's that for starters?
You're lying. She's dead. Lambert told me she was dead, and I take his word over yours.
She's alive, Sam, and I know where she is. I've known all along.
You're lying. Why should I believe you?
Because my people have her. If you help me, you get to see her again. If you don't, it's out of my hands.
Do not lie to me about this. I'll kill you. You understand me? I will kill you.
Sam, I've been lying to you about this for years. Okay. Okay, that'll do. Good work.
Shut up.
Here. My car's just outside their security gate. signal's encrypted.
In case you get lonely.
So I can set up a call with Sarah to prove to you that she's alive and unharmed. Now we need to get you out of here without them coming after you. C4 should help with that. There's some right outside. Get it and call me back.
I don't get the gun.
Just point it at the right people.
Oh, I will.
Chopper on site. That means they don't need to.
They'll just blow me off the road.
We're far enough out into the sticks that no one will notice. You need to disable that chopper, or you're not going anywhere.
Roger that. That would be better to hold off on the detonation.
Best bet.
controls work really, really well in this.
Attention all personnel. The mess hall is now closed until further notice. All personnel are reminded that non-essential use of staff vehicles is forbidden. Anyone found using field-rated vehicles for private purposes will be subject to formal discipline.
I'm being too lazy. Oh my god. Starts me back pretty quick.
Attention all personnel. The mess hall is now closed until further notice.
Go for it.
over there!
Damn it. Nice positions, they just run into someone and everyone knows where you are. You have to know where you can venture or where you should. I can't even break that glass. Oh,
you come over here!
The video seemed a little out there, so I'm gonna try to pick right back up.
No one would stick their heads in there! Holy shit! Why don't you stop it?
Nice job. Now, my car is parked just outside the gate off the main wall, but as things stand, it won't get by.
Why haven't you told me?
There's a satellite dish on site with an uplink to a private spy room. Use some C4 to take it out.
I thought your car was...
We need to put the helipad. Give me some emergency lights.
But if they get a visual lock on you from the sat, it won't matter.
Why don't you go see if there's anything else you forgot to mention?
Everybody stay sharp and report anything new. You can't hide forever!
No, I can pick you all off one by one. Fuck.
Come on out, motherfucker! I'm gonna catch you if you did this.
I shouldn't have given up so much ground. class, bro. Here I'm going to get swamped after I do this.
Thank you. Vic, it's Sam. I'm in town and could use a little help.
If you're asking for help, we better do this face to face. And what the hell's going on back there?
I thought you'd recognize the sound. Remind you of anything?
Yeah. Iraq.
Yo, Sam. How's your little girl?
Doing fine. I got a picture from her in the mail. I think her mom helped her draw.
Nice. My kids don't draw me pictures or write or anything.
They don't write, but you can't read. Lock
it up. When I get out of here.
You're going to kindergarten.
You know, I hear they got entrance exams in kindergarten now, Sam. I don't know if Vic's gonna make it in.
Because of what we've been through together in the Gulf. That's why he called me after Third Echelon did their little number on him. He needed someone to watch his back. I was the only one who could.
Five units to offer base.